Before I lead my speech to open this year's CARFEST officially, I want to say this, that I'm sure many of you have seen this in the social media. Those of you who read the papers, you must have seen it. I want to humbly say that I've been confirmed the Vice Chancellor of Embu University. And therefore, I've been given the mandate to run this institution for the coming 5 years. And I really thank God for that. We will celebrate. Yes, there is a reason to celebrate, and we will do that in a style. We will be doing that, and we will do that a bit more. So I think next week we'll be organizing something, as we even as we organize the bigger celebration. So I really want to thank all of you. Those of you who have been praying for me as I was acting. You know, I've been acting for a long time, for over 1 year, actually 1 year, four months. And I want to thank you that many took it upon themselves even to be praying for me. And I want to thank you because God has answered those prayers, and the long journey and the long wait has come to an end. So I'm very grateful to God, and I'm also thankful to you. Thank you very much.